Freak Nation. Hear me? Let's ignite. Definitely. Give me your ear.
Know that there's so many British and foreigners supporting this movement. Yeah. We love England. We love Wales. We love Scotland. Ireland. We got you, baby.
Rah!
My Brexit approach is to make us great.
Oh,
my Brexit approach is to strengthen the value of a pound. I say my Brexit approach is to bring the best in our nation. I say my Brexit approach is to bring greatness to us. First of all, I blame Nigel Farage. Yeah. With this all might leading the UK. Yeah. Got the candy passing.
Yeah.
And I achieve Brexit,
baby.
After that, nowhere to be seen.
What
in this
you?
political scene.
But if
he has the strength, he should be leading what he started.
Yeah.
So he poisoned the British, and kept us hanging. Lucky I'm here to fix the puzzle and define democracy. Trust me, give me a try. Your eyes will never cry. Fried bone, ask question why. Refuse to with me, don't you say my Brexit approach is just to make us great. Approach is to strengthen the value of a pound.
I say
my Brexit approach is to bring the best in our nation. I say my Brexit approach is to bring greatness to us. Let me Cameron was man enough to let go when we voted to leave the EU. Theresa May just wanted power and never lasted long enough. Democracy to a leader is different from the democracy of a country. That's why I favor everyone, foreigners and British. The reason why the bond was strong because we played our game so strong. Now the nation's getting weak because our armor has disappeared. That was the unity of UK and Europe. Many countries that had proud self. Approach is to strengthen the value of a pound.
I say
my Brexit approach is to bring the best out of the nation. I say my Brexit approach is to bring the greatest thing to me. You know what? When this Brexit thing just came into issue, we knew some of them needless, like David Cameron, but like we knew that like it was kind of a small movement. So he said okay, I'm gonna leave my power right now. Yeah, Theresa May, she wanna play the game, but like, wait, mate, she's messing up though. But hey, my Brexit approach is to make us great. My Brexit approach is to strengthen the value of a pound. I say my Brexit approach is to bring the best in our nation.
I say my Brexit approach
is to bring greatness to us. Approach is to make us great. I say my Brexit approach is to strengthen the value of a pound. My Brexit approach is to bring the best in our nation. I say my Brexit approach is to bring greatness to us. We know that where we come from, but like we're in the freaking entertainment market. I'm just thinking, holding it right now from Front Zero.